Previously on Outlast 2.
Oh, hi, dude.
And now.
Fuck that. I'm just gonna sprint through this. Okay. Just got fucking flashbanged. What is that? Yeah. Fucking killed all the fucking birds, dude. That ain't cool. Okay, I don't know where I should go. This way? Let's go this way. Oh, hey, dude. Oh, Barry. Oh, can I get up this? Now you gotta fuck off. Oh, okay, squeeze past there. Don't know if I'm going the right way, but I think I have to. Let's fucking do this first fucking try, dude. Oh, hell, look, a cave. This is not freaky at all. Where the fuck am I in a cave? Who makes the conscious decision to get to climb into a fucking cave? Well, this ain't good.
Church.
Satan, how are you doing today?
Heretic temple.
Oh, can I just walk here? Nobody's gonna try and kill me? Okay. Can I set this place on fire? That would be dope. Battery! Okay, another jump. That's the wrong button. Don't have to yield, apparently. I'm just gonna walk through here. You dudes are cool with that, right? Yeah. Yeah, you're good. You're good. Ah, look, another part I can't see. Please, kill her, don't kill me. The fuck is this place? Who are these fucking people? Yeah, that's some bullshit, dude. Come on, dude, there's usually batteries with you guys. What the hell? Am I even going the right way? I suppose if I wasn't going the right way, there wouldn't be anything to go. On, in, whatever. Lot of do, lot of do. If you kill her, I'll kill you. Saving! Great! What a time to die! I just turned the night vision off. What if I could get on the ground? And now I am hiding in your house. Whatever the fuck this is. Need this now. All of a sudden. And we could go up more, even more. I am holding.
That might be an elevator.
You might be right.
Isn't it? Power's cut off. You've got to have a generator or something. If the fucking thing doesn't run on prayers.
Let's go fucking find another fucking generator. I can see more on the fucking stream than I can see on my actual screen. Oh, I fucked up. Let's just reload this battery. Oh, hey, dead man. I'm not supposed to be in here. Get the fuck out of there.
Of a travailing woman. From this Abba is a place of the breaking forth of yes, the children of hell, but also to live our salvation. revelation. God is great, and Noth is his prophet, and Noth will ransom us from the power of the grave. Noth.
I have to fucking get this button down.
For even redemption cannot be hidden. The sins of Zion are bound up in all debts.
Listen, can you move for long? I can't get through if you keep standing there.
But it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this Abba is a place of breaking forth of gifts, the children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation. God is great, and Noth is his prophet, and Noth.
You're just gonna keep standing there.
God will redeem us from death, for even redemption cannot be hid from the split eye. We are robed in the crimson glory of revelation. Rejoice.
Why can't I throw a rock or something like that?
The sins of Zion are bound up, and all debts to God come due. There's wailing. There's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this Abba is a place of the breaking forth of, yes, the children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation. For God is great, and Noth is his prophet, and Noth will ransom us from the power of the grave. Noth will redeem us from death. But even redemption cannot be hid from the split eye.
She's gonna stab me.
We are robed in the crimson glory of revelation. Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of Zion are bound up, and all debts to God come due. There's wailing. There's pain. There's blood. But it is joyous all.
She's fucking looking at me.
I am the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this Abba is a place of breaking forth of, yes, the children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation. For God is great, and Noth is his prophet, and Noth will ransom us from the power of the grave. Noth will redeem us from death. For even redemption cannot be hidden.
Okay, lady, I'm just gonna go this way then. Hey, dude, you might wanna go check out that lady. I don't think she's good doing that well. I think she's broken. I think you guys broke her. Fuck out of this thing. Power generators station. Oh, my stomach ain't happy about doing this. These people do be crazy.
That's gotta be it. If I can find my way back to the elevator.
Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of thine are bound up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood. But it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this Abba is a place of the breaking forth of
good lady.
The children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation.
Stay.
God is great enough, is he perfect enough?
I'm gonna try something.
This way.
No, that's some bullshit. Oh, okay. One shot kill. Listen, what did I do to you? Oh, this is mine now. Thanks. Can I come back as a demon now? That would be great. Oh! Oh, that might have been a mistake. I'm hiding. You don't know where I am. You don't know where I am. No. No? You some bitch. What, am I dead again? Okay. So be it. I'll do better this time. I'll try to run circles around now. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. But what I am gonna do is this.
The sins of Zion are bound up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing. There's pain. There's blood. But it is joyous.
You see, the problem is I can't see her. She's supposed to be there by now. Nah, dude. Work.
I will be ravenous. What do you want from me?
Damn, dude. That lady's scary as hell.
To be continued.